There's nothing out here.
It was the first week of January 1968. Randy was home on leave after basic training. I hadn't seen him in nearly 3 months. And it was becoming clear our friendship of 20 years had taken a back seat to life. When Randy phoned me to hunt the night before, I knew he was really calling about the only problem we still had in common.